Hey, what's up guys? So today I'm going to be showing you how to record your phone screen without root the easiest way. Okay, let's go. First of all, we're gonna go to the Play Store and then we're going to be downloading this app which is called MobiZen. Okay, first we could click on it, install it. Accept, and then we're gonna wait for the download. So as it's downloading right now, this is the easiest way that ever exists for recording without root or any computer. So now let's open the app. Accept the terms and accept it. Now next. Choose your email. Input a password, any password you want. But there's gotta be a letter in it. Now we choose next. Next, 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 next. Start MobiZen. Now all we have to do is just hit the record button. Okay. And it shows up here. So you can take pictures or record. Just click on it. And that's it, you're recording, as you guys can see. It shows up a little picture on top that says it's recording. That's it, we're gonna stop recording right now. And we're done. It's already saved. We can tap on here and we're gonna see it. Or we can just go to the app. Click on it. And we're going to choose the right button next to the record button. See this button? Click on it. That's it. That's your video that you just recorded. You can take pictures. That's it. It shows up right here. Click on it. Gallery. And this is the picture we just took, as you guys can see. So this is the app.
Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and leave a huge thumbs up. Peace out.